is still here. She done lived to be 80 years old. You've been good, and I thank you. I had a checkup just the other day. Found out I don't have cancer. I don't have a heart disease. I don't have a kidney disease. I don't have a liver disease. I don't have lung cancer. I don't have sugar diabetes. What I'm trying to tell you, the Lord, my God, my Jesus, he's got it all wrapped all around me. Thank you.
I don't think I'll have any regrets, y'all. I tried to show love, listen to me. I tried to show love in the living years. Yes, I did, y'all. I tried to show daddy love with all my heart while he was living here, y'all. And you see now, I can roam, I can face the world with a smile on my face and joy in my heart. Yes, the little bit of things sometimes, y'all, that go a long way. You should spend a little time now and then, show that you care. Give them flowers, give them flowers, come on. While they live, you should get in a hurry. You should get in a hurry. Don't let it be said too late. Do it today. In the living years, I love you, mama. You see, then you can go on. You can face the world with pride inside and joy in your heart. Yeah, you see, just a little bit of things sometimes that go a long way. You should do, you should spend a little time now and then, show you care. Do it today,
do it today.
In the living years,
in the living years,
don't you wait till
don't wait another day
for tomorrow.
Tomorrow may be too late.
Give them the flowers, give them the flowers. This might be your last kiss. If you have a living mother or father, listen to me, y'all. Y'all don't know how blessed you are. If your mother or your father's in the building tonight, you should go to them, cause I'm finna go to mine. Well, yeah. Shh. Both of my mamas, y'all stand up. Listen. Y'all was my legs when I couldn't walk. Y'all were my tongue when I couldn't talk. I appreciate it, I really do. I might not get a chance to call you every day. I might not get a chance to come by every day, but I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you, mama, 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 mama. Give them that flowers.
ears. And when you do that, listen, then
you can go on. You can face the world with a smile on your face and joy in your heart. Yeah, see, it's the little bitty things sometimes that go a long way.
Thank you. Thank you, Mama.
And you are listening to LPJ
Speaker Radio
with Mr. and Mrs. Sweetthing. Hey, that caught me off guard there.
Yeah. Like my man said, give them the flower where they can see them and they can smell them.
Amen.
Wait till tomorrow may be too late.
That is true.
Show your love where you can. I tell you, we always put off tomorrow for
what
we can
do
today. You know,
we
got someone you love, someone that you can share your love and your time with, do it. Don't wait. Don't put off for tomorrow for what you can do today. Go do it. We have that so bad of talking about I'm going to do this next week, or I'm going to send them a letter. I'm going to write them a letter tomorrow. I'm going to write them a letter next week. Next week may be too late. Let's do it now. Let's do it when we got it on our mind, when we're thinking about that person. Let's do it. Let's share that love. Because, see, death is like the thief in the night. You don't know when it's coming. I mean, you can't prepare for a thief. A thief may come at when you least expect him to come.
That's right.
You can't stay prepared for a thief. Death is like the thief in the night. We don't know when it's coming.
No, we don't.
So let's not wait to share our love, or send a bouquet of flowers. I don't like holidays. I don't like birthdays. My wife would tell you, I'll tell you in a minute, you got something for me, give it to me now. Don't talk about wait till your birthday. It's a lot of people, birthday came, and they don't even know it.
That's true.
So I'm a strong believer.
You don't like surprises.
I don't love surprises.
Surprise me right now. Give it to me.
That's right, because death will surprise you.
Oh, yeah.
Death will surprise you. So don't surprise me, because death is a surprising thing. And God tells us not to giving thought for what we shall eat or wear for the next hour, for it's not ours.
No, it's not.
So don't talk about surprising me when God have told me not to even think about what I'm going to eat or wear for the next hour. So how you going to tell me I got a surprise for you? Yep, you got one, all right. So let's give our love to the one we love right now. If you're sitting there right now as you're listening to me speak, and your sister or your brother or your mother or whoever it may be is on your mind, pick that phone up and call them and talk to them and tell them how much you love them.
Amen. And you heard that right here on LPJ.
Love,
peace, and joy.
Let me hear you put your hands together. Yeah. And let me tell you all about the promised land. There won't be no hatred, it'd be your strife. Nothing but love over there. If you wanna get there, you gotta walk
right,
live right. You got to pray
right.
You got to stay
right.
Oh, I'm on
my way.
Lord, I'm working
to meet the Lord.
They say the streets are paved with gold. There I can rest my weary soul. There won't be no burdens to bear, no. Nothing but love over there. If you wanna get there, you gotta walk
right.
You got to live.
You're right.
You got to pray right.
Pray right.
Got to stay.
Stay right.
Oh, I'm on. Yes, I am.
Again.
Lord, I'm working
to meet the Lord.
Oh, I can't wait to see His face and thank Him for His saving grace. It's gonna be such a glorious day.
I don't know about tomorrow. I just live from day to day. God's alive, oh no, because the sky, it might turn to gray. Oh, I don't worry about my future, oh no, oh no, because I know what Jesus said. For today, He walks right on beside me. Oh, yes, He does. For He knows the road that lies. Oh, hey, son, I don't know about tomorrow, no, no. It may bring me poverty, but the one who feeds the sparrow, it's the one who stands by me. And whatever shall be my portion, it may be through flame.